Come on, come on.
I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a hero. Get it back to the kids, who the hell cares? One less hungry mouth on the welfare. First ship them, don't let them deal with brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said.
It was back in 2011. I was doing the Toys for Tot, and I seen this face painter. He was painting kids' faces, and it was very, very good, like awesome. He did a Spider-Man, a full face painting, and it was Spider-Man. It was just amazing. And I actually met my boyfriend that year, and that's when I met Tony, and I figured out he was the guy from Toys for Tot doing face painting. Once I met him, he introduced himself as an artist, and I seen some of his work in his home, and it was just amazing.
Latroy is actually a family member of mine, but he has some Instagram page, so I seen some of his work on Instagram. I always knew he had talent, but I never knew the talent until like recently, these last past 3 years, where his artwork has gotten so persistent and so detailed, and it shows on Instagram. And me and Latroy is not like really close, so I had to find a way to get in touch with Latroy.
All different types of stuff to your mom's going to tell me. Music, cartoons, the 80s, colors, magic, Mickey Mouse, Michael Jackson. Just things that are creative, anything creative. Children.
Yes, he did a zebra, a couple zebras, on some blinds in a home. And once they're closed, it's a full zebra. And once they open, you just see a design, which is just, it was just so wonderful to me. Like, I just was blown away by the creativity and just the amount of gift that he has in painting and all that.
Art is an expression of your thoughts. To me, art is my life, it's my passion. It's what I go to sleep thinking about and what I wake up thinking about. It's my gift from God. It's a gift that I'm still trying to learn how to use. I don't even believe I've learned to use it in its full capacity yet. I'm still eager. Every day is like this eagerness to try to get to this next thing.
Well, I'm not sure, but if you notice, some of his artwork is getting very detailed, and he's starting to do people versus characters. Because when he was younger, he was doing characters, then he started doing people, like paintings of people. And I seen a couple pieces of his artwork of people he have done, and I wanted to do a picture of me and my son.
To be honest with you, I haven't really had too many projects as of late that I really enjoy. I get a lot of commissions, and this is what I do for a living, so I end up doing what people have in mind, and it's me following basic instructions of what the person wants. You don't get to flex your creative muscle too much. I did have this one ball girl, but someone allowed me to pretty much just do my thing. But other than that, no, lately I haven't.
Known somebody in St. Louis, but he wasn't as talented as Latroy. He would just do portraits or oil pastel things and just something simple. But as far as the talent that he has, he can go from backdrops to the clubs to cars, kids' cars, but either the cars that we drive. He's amazing, and I just love all his work.
And he wanted to take pictures of me. We took pictures, but he couldn't find like something that he was feeling. So he actually went on my Facebook page and grabbed some pictures of me. And it was different pictures of me and my son. So one picture he took from another picture of my son and a whole different other picture of me. But he was able to combine those two and came up with a really, really nice picture.
Oops. Do home decor, clothing art, airbrush, pencil art, 3D artwork, carvings of wood, anything really. I have no look, no style, anything. It's just my style is art. Everything that has to do with artwork is on my plate.
I don't know if you guys seen his artwork, he's done gotten a lot better. I seen a Tupac picture he did, and it just caught so much of the detail he did of the Tupac picture.
I do a little work that makes them happen. I do murals, wall murals, or kind of separate Latroy from Tony. I started using his name, my middle name is Latroy, but I started signing Latroy to my pieces because my art world and my world at the time were two totally different things. Like, I couldn't be in the same mind frame for us. You know, I was married, children, lived this life. It's real structured and it's normal. And then you have this other world that's creative and no holds bars, no limits. And it's kind of like my own way of escaping this world to get to this world. All into really give, like I'm giving people a good piece of my artwork right now. Like, and people like it, but I know there's more to it. And I want to give them that. I want to inspire them with this greater stuff. It's like I have this stuff in me and it's just waiting to come out. And I just want to be able to be at a place where I can afford to sit down and spend 3 days on a piece and really do it how I want to do it. That's where I would like to be. I would like to be there next year.
I will be seeking him in the future.
I wish him the best. Hope his gift just flourishes and just hit mainstream and hit Hollywood somewhere, because he deserves every bit.
No changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, it's like worth living, should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a hero. Get it back to the kids, who the hell cares? One less hungry mouth on the welfare. First ship him, don't let him deal with brothers. Give him